Welcome to today's edition of the show podcast.
And for Africa's most popular reality show, Big Brother Naija reality show, BBNaija. She made this known in a recent interview where she indicated that as there is a chance of her joining the upcoming edition, she will gladly join. She had the interview with Saturday Beats and she said, "If I were not a celebrity, I would definitely go for BBNaija season 6. As a matter of fact, if there is an opportunity to go into the house at any time, I will go. I am not one of the people that condemn the show. I don't even think anyone should condemn it. Watching the show is by choice. The show is not aired on national television. It is on cable TV where one has to subscribe with money. Participating in a reality show would not be hard for me because I have been in one before. One advantage I have is that I attended a boarding school. I actually won the show I participated in, but they have not given me the prize money till now. I learned a lot of things during that reality show. The tasks challenged me and broadened my knowledge. I like reality shows because it is a way of coexisting with different people. It also teaches one how to deal with certain circumstances.